We want to graph the solution to the quadratic inequality y is greater than x squared minus 4 on the coordinate plane. The solution to our inequality will be the region on the coordinate plane where the coordinates of all the points in that region will satisfy this inequality. The first step in graphing the solution will be to graph the curve y equals x squared minus 4. But because we want the region where y is greater than x squared minus 4, the points on y equals x squared minus 4 will not satisfy this inequality, and therefore the graph of our parabola will have to be dashed. If it said y is greater than or equal to x squared minus 4, then these points would satisfy the inequality, and therefore the graph of our parabola would be solid. Now we should recognize that this is the graph of y equals x squared shifted down 4 units, but just in case we don't, we can always make a table of values. Notice when x is 0, y would be 0 squared minus 4, or negative 4. When x is 2, y would be 2 squared minus 4, that's 0. And when x is negative 2, negative 2 squared minus 4 is also 0. So our vertex is the point 0, negative 4. One x-intercept is the point 2, 0, and the other x-intercept is negative 2, 0. Again, because the points on our graph will not satisfy the inequality, we'll make a dashed graph. And now the solution will be the points in the region inside the parabola or outside the parabola. To determine which region to shade, we'll pick a test point and see if the coordinates satisfy the inequality. If it satisfies the inequality, we shade the same region of our test point. And if it's false, we shade the region the test point is not in. The easiest point to test is the origin because the coordinates are 0, 0, as long as it's not on the graph. If it's on the graph, we'd have to pick a different point. So now we'll test the original inequality using the point 0, 0, meaning we'll substitute 0 for x and 0 for y and see if it satisfies the inequality. So we would have 0 is greater than 0 squared minus 4. So we have 0 greater than negative 4. Well, 0 is greater than negative 4 because 0 is to the right of negative 4 on the number line. Therefore, this is true. So if this is true, we shade the same region our test point is in, which means our solution will be the region inside our parabola. If we pick any point in this region, the coordinates of the point would satisfy the inequality y is greater than x squared minus 4. We'll take a look at a second example in the next video. I hope you found this helpful.